tent.
Stand by to pick up survivors.
Aye, aye, sir.
And that's the story, Superintendent. Apparently, Jose was planted on our vessel on a chance that we might find the treasure.
Johnny did, and we were taken prisoners.
We owe our lives to you, Superintendent, and we are all grateful.
Nonsense. Your pup there is the real hero.
Take him out, Bandit!
Ironic, isn't it? Blowing up their boat and sending that treasure chest right back to the bottom.
Well, at least your government will know where to find it.
Well, we have you people to thank for that.
Now you stay aboard, hero. We're going swimming.
You cannot swim fast enough to keep up with us, Mr. Hero.
That's right, Bandit. You better stay here.
Johnny, no matter what you find, don't bring it back.
Don't worry, Dad.
Wow!